Hello and welcome to a new episode of Yannick Asks. And as you see in the video title, we have a new product on the market, but not a complete new one. We have launched the new generation of the Wilo-Helix pumps, the Wilo-Helix2.0-VE. And who will be a better guest for this than Natascha Krugman? Hello, Natascha.
Hello, Yannick.
So you are the product manager for exactly this pump. What will you show us today?
I will show you today some background information about our new Helix.
What does it mean, 2.0 and as well VE?
Well, VE means vertical electronical pumps, and 2.0 stands for the next generation of Helix pumps.
Sounds normal, but what are the typical characteristics of this pump?
The typical characteristic of this pump is that we take the existing Helix high-efficient hydraulics together with a new developed drive consists of PMI5 motor and the new developed frequency converter, which is integrated to the motor.
Before we go on, in which field of applications do we find the Wilo-Helix?
You will find Helix in water supply, pressure boosting in large buildings, as well as in a circulation system, process water or irrigation.
Natascha, everyone knows that every pump will face some challenges. Which typical challenges do we have on these applications?
Good question, Yannick. In fact, our customer challenge the issue to have the proper delivery of pressure and flow on each floor in a large building. That means the pump must deliver the same volume of water on each floor, on base floor and on the top floor of a huge building. With Helix 2.0, we provide a state-of-the-art product which ensure drinking water savings. Mm-hmm. Helix 2.0 combines high efficiency and high reliability.
With all these challenges, our new pump needs good benefits to solve these challenges. So, Natascha, what are the main customer benefits of our new Helix?
Well, Yannick, it depends which customer you have in focus.
Let us start with the consultants.
For the consultant, it's very important to have a high-efficient product in the tender. And as well for the operator, is important to have in focus the operating expenses.
The operator, also a good point. Natascha, if I think about other benefits, an easy use and as well an easy setting is important for the installers, right?
Exactly. But not only for the installers as well, this is an important point for the facility manager. I also want to add one point for the operator. For the operator, the higher reliability of the product is very important because he has operation expenses, long-term investments and life cycle costs in focus.
Sounds logic. What else do we have?
Well, the function to be ready for integration into building automation is very important for the facility manager and the operator.
Well, many interesting benefits. The first and important one was the high efficiency. What makes our new Helix energy efficient?
Well, in fact, Yannick, it is a combination of the high efficiency drive with IE5 motor, various control modes and the high efficient Helix hydraulic.
The second point was the easy usability for installers and as well the facility managers. Can you show us how this works exactly?
For sure, Yannick. We have a 2-inch color display with a clear structure and easy menu, as well as our well-known green button technology with turn and press function, and the soft button with return function.
Very easy. Natascha, if we talk about pumps, we also talk about an invest in the future. And with the future, we come to the point of reliability. Mm-hmm. What makes our new Helix version so reliable?
We use the proven Helix hydraulics since years. The 2 and 3D designed impeller inside the Helix are flow and degassing optimized. All components in the hydraulics are made of stainless steel. That means the impellers, the stage casing, the guide vanes, the tubes, the pump housing are corrosion resistant.
Wow, many points, but we also have more, right?
Exactly, Yannick. We have a separate roller bearing in the lantern, mm-hmm. which ensure an optimal admission of axial thrust. We have a very robust coupling guard, as well intermediate bearing in the hydraulic and flow and end pH optimized pump housing ensure a long service life of the product.
So Natasha, building automation is a big topic, and with this the IT landscape becomes more and more complexity. How can we enable that the new Helix pump can integrate it in different building automation systems?
Yes, you are right, Yannick. Helix is ready for integration via analog and digital interface, as well via sieve modules for different bus systems. That means Helix pump can be installed on site and directly integrated into a new or existing customer system.
Our last point is that we offer additional a cartridge version, and this means that we have an easy change of the mechanical seal, right?
Exactly, Yannick. This is a user-friendly solution for quick maintenance.
Ah, okay. And can you explain this to us?
Yes, for sure. It is easy to access by removing the motor, unscrew the cartridge and just extract it. You can replace the complete cartridge or just the mechanical seal.
But what is if the motor is heavier?
In case the motor is heavier than 40 kilograms, we have a spacer inside the Helix lantern. That means with this spacer function, it is possible to maintain the cartridge seal without disassembling the motor.
Wow, Natasha, what a detailed talk. And today our audience and as well myself learned many things. So the first one was the high energy efficiency due to the IE5 motor and the typical control functions. And with this, the new Helix pump is easy to use, for example, with a clear navigation and as well our well-known green button technology. Thanks to the proven pump hydraulics in stainless steel, we can guarantee a high reliability. Last but not least, we talked about integration. The new Helix pump can be integrated in different building automation systems with analog or digital interfaces in addition to sieve modules. Natasha, is all this fine for you?
Sounds perfect, Yannick.
Then many points, many facts, but a very cool and detailed talk. Thank you very much for your time and all the information.
Thank you for inviting me.
And now it is your turn. If you have questions about our new Wilo Helix 2.0-VE that are not answered in the last minutes, feel free to contact us. And if you don't follow us on our social media platforms, it is also your turn to change it. And now, thank you very much for joining in and see you next time with a new episode of Yannick Asks.